Sleeping animals， 睡觉的动物们。Do you know how flamingos sleep？ 你知道火烈鸟是怎么睡觉的吗？They sleep standing on one leg. 他们用一条腿站着睡。How does the leopard sleep? 豹子是怎么睡觉的呢？ It sleeps lying along the branch of a tree. 它在树枝上趴着睡觉。How do bats sleep?是怎么睡觉的呢？ They sleep hanging upside down. 他们倒挂着睡觉。 The sea otter floats on the water when it is awake. 海獭醒着的时候浮在水面上。 And when it is asleep.睡着的时候也是。How does the albatross sleep? 信天翁是怎么睡觉的呢？ It sleeps floating on the sea. 它浮在海面上睡。 And how do camels sleep?骆驼是怎么睡觉的？ Camels sleep lying on the ground with their legs tucked underneath them. 骆驼会躺在地上，把他们的腿蜷缩到身子下面睡觉。 How does the koala bear sleep? 考拉熊是怎么睡觉的呢？The koala bear likes to sleep curled up on the branch of a eucalyptus tree. 考拉熊喜欢蜷缩在桉树的树枝上睡觉。The end. Bye. 故事讲完了，再见。